Right now, I'm just working on getting pay out of the uppercut and making sure that's motoring along well.
Halfway through his season, Parker Schnabel has mined 1,850 ounces of gold, worth over $2 million. But the young mine boss is still 650 ounces short of where he should be to hit his 5,000-ounce season goal.
I just turned 23. My parents are coming up for a visit, and I haven't seen them in a while, so it'll be good to see them.
There we go.
Hey, here's the man. The man's here. Hey, Parker.
Gosh, it's nice to see you.
It's really nice to see you, Parker. It's been a while. Are you eating anything?
Are you?
God, Parker, your bones.
It was 9 hours in that with Roger. It was a long ride up. But yeah, worth seeing my boy, for sure.
Hi.
Hi.
Look, I'm in Roger mode.
I know. Happy birthday.
Yeah, right.
Happy birthday.
So what'd you bring us?
A bunch of birthday presents.
Are you kidding me? Look at this. I get weird birthday presents.
If he can use it on his job, he's probably just as happy than he would be if I brought him a case of beer, maybe.
Rogers brought some cast-offs from his construction company in Haines, Alaska.
Don't drop it, Mike.
Don't say that.
We brought up this huge load of stuff for our child.
Thanks for getting the
Well, how can you do it?
Appreciate it.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I think that should put us in the category of really great parents.
We're gonna drag these tracks off. It's the only machine we've got in the yard that's heavy enough to do so. Come my way a bit. Yeah. That's good.
He doesn't need to raise the box.
Hey, Parker! What are you even raising the box for?
Don't you want to rig it with the box in the air?
Oh, shove it.
I thought you wanted the box in the air.
Oh, shut up. I don't need this. I'm going back to Haines.
That can help.
Yeah, right.